Hello everybody. Skills integration is our challenge for today. Here we got an addressing table. In this activity, two routers are configured to communicate with each other. You are responsible for configuring subinterfaces to communicate with the switches. You will configure inter-VLAN routing with RIP version 2, VLANs with VTP, trunking, and Ether channel with PVST. The PCs and internet devices are all pre-configured. You are responsible for configuring routers R1 and R2 and switches S1, S2, S3, and S4. Firstly, we configure inter-VLAN routing on R1 and R2 with the following requirement. Now, we configure RIP version 2 using the following requirements. Then, configure S1 as the VTP server. Configure all other switches as VTP clients. Create VLAN 10, 20, and 99 on S1. Configure the static ports for S1 and S2. Configure the static ports for S3 and S4. Now, we configure Ether channels using LACP. Configure per VLAN rapid spanning tree mode for all switches with the priorities according to the table. As you can see, S3 and S4 use the default priorities 32768 for VLAN 10 and VLAN 20, so we don't need to set the priority. On R1, we configured inter VLANs routing, and routing using ripped version 2. We also configured the same to R2. On S1, we configured per VLAN rapid spanning tree. The priority for VLAN 10 is 4096, and the priority for VLAN 20 is 8192. We also set the static ports, then assigned them to Ether channels. S1 is the VTP server for S2, S3, S4 as VTP clients. On S2, the spanning tree priority for VLAN 10 is 8192, and the priority for VLAN 20 is 4096. On the other hand, S3 and S4 use the default spanning tree priorities for both VLAN 10 and VLAN 20. That's all for this challenge. Thank you for watching.